What's up, everybody? Doing super hot again? Whoa. This is the same game, but it's a mini game. What's this? These people can spell. Okay. Download complete. Here we go. Last time I left off, I got stuck in the unfinished business level. This time I will do it. Get out of here. And I literally just stopped recording so that I could resume recording. Just wanted to make it two different videos for you guys. Let's go. Like you have a couple shotgun shells in you. Oh. Well, a shotgun to the body should hurt a little bit. But a bullet to the head also would kind of not feel good either. That was honestly unnecessary, super, but I just wanted to do it.
Hot.
Alright, here we go.
Super hot. Super
yep, let's go.
Hot. Super
throw it.
Hot.
Jump over the table.
Super hot.
Throw the bottle.
Super hot. Super
I threw a lot of things.
Hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super hot.
Boom.
Super
hot. I still think the fight one was my best. Why did I break in? Come on. How is this supposed to be? Okay. Thank you. Shot him. Throw it. Smash him a little bit. shotgun. Didn't know. Okay. Something sharp. Samurai sword? Oh. I got distracted. I saw an action looking samurai sword just sitting on the desk. It needed a friend. Hey, this is going. I just punched the guy through the window. Samurai sword. Ah. I am way too obsessed with that sword. I just want an excuse to use the samurai sword. Hi there. Cool. Who just shot at me? I have a samurai sword. Do you want to try me right now? Ooh, I forgot about that. Just see me walk out of the way just to get my samurai sword. Oh my goodness, he's shooting before he even sees me. Alright. Run. Boom. Can I get on the cloud? Wait a minute. I have an idea now. Let's go. That's what this was here for. Wait a minute. It just let me start it on the way. Weird. We're going back in. Let's go. All I did was I pressed the trigger and it let me in. This noise. Something ain't right. Oh. This is not going to end very well for me. He has a shotgun. Why does everyone have a shotgun? It's not very fair. Ooh.
SUPERHOT. 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 SUPERHOT.
You could tell how many times I looked at that guy because I knew that I was pretty much dead.
SUPERHOT. 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 SUPERHOT.
Am I with them? I don't know. Ah. I'm here again. Oh, what in the world? I can't. John Cena. John Cena, you can't see me. Maybe they did. Maybe they could. Interesting. They are trying to get people to stop doing it. But I'm not going to, because I'm doing this for my channel. What do you mean tutorial? That noise is so... Walk. Make him fly. Yeah, you're. Sorry, buddy. Oh, that's. I'm falling through. Oh. Apparently, I wasn't allowed to do that. There you go. Goodbye. I'm taking the gun, too. I'll shoot you anyway, then. He flew. Oh. There's more than that. Come on. Get off the edge. Yes! I love knocking people off the edge in video games. It's just fun. Ow, come on. He wouldn't fall. That's a nice little shotgun. But I have aimbot. Took a shotgun pellet to the head, but I'm fine. Ow. good thing is, I no longer have to be afraid of hitting very slow, because it'll speed it up in place already. I know how side characters feel in movies and video games when they try so hard and then just get shot in the face anyway. I just like shooting them with the shotgun because it's unnecessary, but it looks awesome. You can't even jump over it. As soon as that guy fires, you're pretty much dead. Jump over the bullet like that. See this? Pop him open. Shoot that guy. Yeah, I probably should have had the shotgun last time. Oh, this ain't good. ARs are the ones that get me. If I could get this other guy to come to me real quick. Nope, doesn't work that way. Because even if I could complete the mission right there, would have looked extremely dumb. I'd get up there. Time. I'm the one with the AR, fool. Oh, come on. The one time I had the assault rifle. Probably would have helped. Look at that. And what's really aggravating is when they pull the trigger right in front of you. And there's no way you can move before the clock ticks out. Hello. Oh, never mind. I'm late. Oh, if that gun had fallen out the window. Those guys already. I know that you're coming. If I had popped up a second later, the guy with the AR would have been dead and I would have been fine. You know, this shotgun's not really helping me. But I still died. This is probably the hardest level. What's this gun? I broke this gun. I seem to find myself. Is there a reason why that bullet was traveling 90 miles an hour? He's dead this time. That's probably a problem. Oh, hi there. Oh, my goodness. That's the farthest I've been. Oh, that's cool. Where's the pistol? I keep forgetting that jumping actually helps. Of course, I had to throw the shotgun as far away from myself as possible, and of course, the other guy's gun had to take flight. Goodness, that shotgun. Alright, here we go. This better hit him. Oh. I did not break that rifle with a pistol, which doesn't make sense in here. That rifle had been broken. I would have still been there. My brain hurts. I just tried way too hard. Inside job. That looks like a shiny thing. I honestly don't know what this is. It's something fragile. That guy. I was just having fun beating that one guy up. Doing over there. I was trying to get rid of the gun that I had so that I could grab the other one. Thank you.
Super hot. 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 Super.
Okay. Why are you shooting at me? I'd rather not, to be honest. Seriously, I prefer not to die right now. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Oh, come on. I'm doing this now. There was no way I wasn't gonna do that. Well, good thing is, I think I made it longer than Neo would have. Because he only got shot at one direction. I was surrounded from all sides. I see what we're doing here. Because I can do that here. Oh my goodness, what guns do they have? That's a tiny dog. This guy, and that guy. And these two nerds. Let's go.
Hot. Super. Hot.
Dog.
Super.
Punch him.
Hot.
Yep.
Super. Hot. Super. Hot.
Slice him.
Super.
Boom.
Hot.
Boom. Boom.
Super. Hot.
Get going.
Super. Hot. Super. Hot. Super. Hot.
That was cool. Wait a minute, I know what I'm supposed to do. Oh my goodness. You have to be ready for anything in this game. I gotta take that gun quick. Right. I gotta punch. This guy. And that guy. And then get shot. His gun, like, follows you everywhere. Yeah, let's see. Problem is, kind of don't have a gun. This guy, that guy, or I guess that did work too. Me thinking that I was going to dodge that. Not the smartest version of me. Just in case I had missed with the pistol, I was just gonna shoot the guy in the face. How dare they? What they doing? I'm gonna launch it again. Told me not to launch. The random red person told me not to do it. But I'm gonna launch the game again. That was not as cool as I wanted it to be. This one looks easy enough, so I wanted to make it look cooler. Okay, fine. this way. I don't miss. I want to at least land the samurai sword in one of them. That'll work. Wait a minute. Samurai man. Come on down. I assume there's only one last guy. Is he not gonna come? Oh no, he's not. So I have to take him out. Ah, goodness. That barricade I had set up was originally working. Oh man. Well. Would look interesting. Okay. Oh. I'm pacing. I'm gonna do that again because that just looked cool. That time I actually did get it. Well, this ain't gonna work. How did you just get a samurai sword like that? I don't have any weapons. I have a sword. Was moving a little too quickly. Right to my brain, that's where the gun went. How you doing? You're dead, that's how you're doing. I'm gonna go ahead and take care of the AR guy, because he was the most annoying.
Super hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super hot. Super hot.
Super hot. Really good.
Hot.
It wasn't super really good. It's just decent.
Super hot. Super
shot him
hot.
In the face.
Super hot. Super hot.
Boom.
Super.
Alright, I'm assuming I'm gonna be in the cell again. Clever. Uh-oh. That's a big oops. But not for me. Yeah, I assumed you were there. Jimmy.